running the old Vevor pretty hard at the shed until she stopped running. But after a little rebuild and maintenance, she's back, baby! Woo!